Hello, ladies and gents. I'm CJ Blaskovich, and welcome back to The Witcher. Okay, so we've got a bunch more of the, Sephiroth stones. And we also need a question Ramsmeet, so let's try to find that bastard. That poor dog. I'm sorry. Alright. There are two possible places where Ramsmeet is. He's either in his house or in the tavern. So, if he's not in the tavern, hopefully we can finally kill those guards and get in there. Hello, Monroe.
Your mother sucks dwarf cock. My balls itch.
Okay, that was weird.
I'll wager your look excels at dice.
Okay.
I have my ups and downs.
I propose an honest game.
I might just take you up on that.
I can tell you're well-traveled. It's a true honor to play a man like you.
I'm a witcher. Aren't you afraid I'll jinx the dice?
I'd rather lose to someone worldly than beat an ordinary sort. These farmers only wager cabbages. A hunter once frequented this establishment, but I haven't seen him in ages.
I think you've seen the last of him.
He enjoyed high stakes, but was unlucky at dice.
He was unlucky in love, too.
If you say so.
Okay.
Silver sword mean anything to you?
Yeah.
Why do you ask?
I don't have time for chit-chat.
Take no offense.
Where did you get the sword?
Yeah.
I want it from a gardener.
Where can I find him?
The garden at St. Libiota's hospital.
Okay. This quest just keeps getting weirder. Okay. Bouncer. Door to Ramsmeet's.
Looking for something?
I'll be going.
I want to murder you guys. Damn it. Well, let's go check with the gardener. Because we're tracking this.
I detest this way.
Damn.
How strange. What a
poor boy. Priest. Bunch of priests. Okay. You always need alchemy ingredients. Of course, I need to... Hey, you.
This hospital garden demands a caring hand.
You seem to like what you do.
Yep.
I like it. I love plants and know them well. I spent my life dealing in bloodshed. Now's my chance for peace and quiet.
Not really.
It's no point of pride, but I long earned my living as a mercenary. Those times are behind me now, and here I am content.
Well, that's nice.
I'm more interested in silver swords.
I knew one of you would come by eventually.
You lost it playing dice?
I was sure I'd win. Beware, the sharp one plays well.
Okay.
Where did you get this sword?
5 years ago, there was a battle near Brenna. When the dust had settled, our men had beaten the Nilfgaardians.
Okay.
We ceased to call ourselves an imperial province that day.
You captured the sword during the battle?
Yes. It was Witcher Cohen's.
Okay.
A fellow in a rare breed. Not very talkative, mind you.
Like most of us.
I gave my word the sword would find another Witcher. As he lay dying, He mumbled about teeth and destiny. Then he laughed at his own death.
Okay.
You lost it gambling?
I kept it hidden for 5 years. I lost hope I'd ever run into another Witcher.
Makes sense.
Shani knew Cohen. She works at the hospital.
Thanks.
Good luck on the path.
Okay.
I'm here about the notice.
You look like a warrior. Care to kill Echinops for me?
Yep.
Certainly.
Bring their thorns as proof.
Okay.
You're growing beautifully. Look how they grow.
You're not gonna give me a book? Apparently he doesn't have a book on Echinops. Okay. Nope, not here. Okay, we need to find Shani.
Did you see the Grandmaster?
My, what a sight!
They say
okay.
Training so hard, I can't see anything.
Sounds like a personal problem. Okay. Door to Shani's house. What's going on?
Welcome, dear. Do have a cup and keep an old woman company.
Sure.
Get out! Stomping into my home like that?
But...
What?
What's he want? Say something!
I'm here to see Shani.
Yeah.
She's busy cleaning and doesn't have time for vagabonds.
I have an appointment.
Okay.
Didn't your mother teach you better manners? She'd not forgive herself for raising such a monster.
Didn't raise me. Okay, bitch.
What's he want? Say something.
Does Shani live here?
Yes. They send you from the hospital? You certainly look ill. Gods are punishing you.
Only for making me talk to you.
Yes, I'm from the hospital.
You can go upstairs. Just don't force yourself on the girl.
Wasn't planning on it. Jeez. Old ass psychopath. Shani. Where is she? Hello. Weird. Never in the place they say they are.
Didn't your mother teach you better manners? She'd not forgive herself for raising such a monster.
But...
Okay, Shani is not there, so.
Herbs, ointments, flowers for the ladies.
Greetings.
Okay, do you have Echinops?
I have medications for an instant cure. My prices are reasonable.
Okay.
I'm mad.
Okay, Shani is not at home right now. I think. God, this keeps pointing me to the wrong directions. Okay. Shani.
Geralt, you managed to get out of prison.
Yep.
I did, though it wasn't easy.
I've heard about your deeds.
Hmm,
Yeah.
I see you're working at the hospital.
I'm fighting the plague. No time for chit-chat.
When can we talk?
I've a room in the northern end of town. Stop by after work.
Okay.
Geralt, okay.
We need to talk.
What is it?
Some people died at the hospital. Were you involved? Explain yourself.
I wanted to question a prisoner. One of your patients, but thugs interrupted us. It was their bodies the guard discovered later.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what I overheard. The prisoner will be transported to a safe okay. location.
Thanks, Shani, for understanding.
Just watching out for you.
I like her.
How can I help?
Your skills are no good here.
Shani, I do other things besides kill.
Yeah.
I don't have a cure for the plague yet, but did you know Rusty?
Don't recall.
Before the plague took him, he discovered certain plant extracts retarded the disease's progress.
Okay.
You mean those plants?
Yes, the best one's Celandine. Unfortunately, it's only found on swampy ground.
Okay.
I'll try to help.
Every blossom counts. Bring at least 5 sprouts.
Okay.
Here's the Celandine.
Excellent. I'm really grateful.
I'd prefer a monster anatomy lesson.
Yeah.
I dissected a drowned dead once.
Okay.
We'll care for this rash soon.
We'll all die.
Hi, Geralt.
Hi, Shani.
I miss Oxenfurt sometimes.
Okay.
I could always go back.
No, I'm needed here. Few have your immunity.
I wanted to talk.
Quickly. Yeah. I need to get back to work.
All right.
I need to talk to you.
Can it wait?
Well, I suppose.
Visit me at home. The hospital's no place for personal matters.
Okay.
See ya.
I guess wait until dusk? I swear, sometimes it feels like I can't get anything done in this freaking game. Okay.
Eternal fire fill my heart.
And what's that?
Why can't I kill the bouncers? Probably have to wait for nightfall. Okay, it's dusk. Alright, let's see if Ram's meat is in here. Better be in here. There's the asshole.
Your mother sucks dwarf cock.
No, that was not him. Maybe go see Shani. Alright, fine. Ramsmeat doesn't want to be there.
Looks like I have to deal with these idiots.
Can you kill him yet?
Looking for something?
I'll be going.
Pull your sword or something, Geralt. God, those guys... Ah! I am growing heavily frustrated.
What's this?
Because I feel like I'm not getting any clues to anything whatsoever. Besides, Shani's waiting to get off work to talk to me. Okay. Hopefully she's off work, because I hate this. Oh my god, old lady!
Where are you going? No one teach you manners?
I'm here to see Shani.
I'm here to see Shani.
Sits in a room entertaining guests and pays next to nothing in rent!
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Poor kitten, her mother can't even afford food for her. I don't dare feed her the medic's food. She'll likely fall sick.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Will you take pity on the kitty? upstairs, my prince.
Okay, thanks. God, I hate her.
Finally, you found me.
Alright.
Like, how'd you get past the old hag?
That nice lady downstairs?
She's made my life hell.
Yeah.
Old people are like that.
Yeah. My rent is low. Doctors earn little in Temeria. Many leave.
Yeah.
You stayed.
Someone had to.
Anyway.
Yes.
Okay.
Shani, I wanted to ask you something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I heard you saw Cohen shortly before he died.
That's right. How did you know?
I found his sword.
He died during the battle at Brenna, on my operating table.
You were a medic at Brenna?
I worked alongside a surgeon named Rusty, best doctor I ever knew.
Knew?
He died when the Catriona plague erupted, in
Maribor. That's
Though
bad.
Though a halfling, he could operate like no one else. He made everything seem simple.
Probably stood on the
red,
table.
Yellow to yellow, white to white, and everything will be all right. Ugh, you wouldn't understand.
Sorry, Shani, I didn't know him. Do you know anything about this sword?
No,
yeah.
But you should ask the dwarf, Sultan Chive. His knowledge of weapons is unmatched.
Oh my god, I'm going all over the place. He better be somewhere I can find him. I'm gonna be pissed.
Look lively.
Okay. Here we go. Damn it. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I have no idea why that came into my head. Okay.
Oh, life.
Whatever. Somebody please be in here. I mean, somebody who's of use to me. Traveler, thug. Thug, traveler. Messenger.
Welcome, traveler.
I hear you buy jewelry.
What if okay. I do?
A 100 orans. Tell me who's paying for salamander badges.
Shove off.
Damn it.
Shove off.
Maybe not.
Okay. Where's Zoltan Chive? Conrad.
Ugh, how can they drink this? What is it anyway?
I thought he was dead.
Wine.
Wine? Couldn't pass for wine, stepbrother.
So,
okay.
What is it?
Ugh, diluted dog's piss. Thus, I come here rarely.
I thought this was the only tavern around.
I live in the trade quarter, but the inns there are closed. Wanna earn some coin?
Sure.
You mentioned you might have a job for me. Care to elaborate?
Yeah.
I know where to find fine spirit, but it requires a sword to get it.
You need a warrior to have a drink?
I know a place with 100-year-old wine from Toussaint.
What's the catch?
The wine cellar is in a house where monsters now haunt.
Okay.
It'll cost 200 orans.
Deal. I'll return here at midnight.
Okay.
Where's the house?
Take the gate leading to the dike. On the right, it leads to the canal. The house is on the left.
Might as well kill something.
Who wants to get slapped?
Okay, let's go kill shit. Alrighty. So, let's go get some fine wine.
Oh, it hurts.
Up the stairs, around. Ah. This just is not a game I'm great at. Okay, I think... No, that's not the house. Is this it? Sure is abandoned. Oh shit. Shit. Okay. Let's go kill those things. Or at least try again.
Give him an IOU. Curses.
Whatever, dude.
I should try that.
Let's get a little sight going on. Oh, God. I am not pleased. Those things do a ton of damage.
Eternal fire, fill my heart.
Okay. I'm gonna do this. Alright. Got the strong. Okay, let's do it. Get off me! Oh God, I think I'm bleeding. Okay, I think they're down. Anything? Okay. Did it. I need a good alchemical base. I need strong alcohol. Strong.
Society made me what I am.
Okay.
Alright. Now I'm ready.
you bastard.
All right. Handled.
Please have mercy.
Now, I'm going in. Hey, ass face. You here? Or am I just robbing you? Apparently, he is not here. Hey, I killed your guards. You gonna come out? Tell me something? Hello? Rami? I don't think he's here. Which means I killed his guards for pretty much nothing. Yeah, I killed his guards for pretty much nothing. Oops. Okay. Hey, Conrad.
Yes?
It wasn't easy, but I managed.
Yep.
Splendid. I have no coin, though. Drank it all away. I'll keep one bottle. You take the rest for your toil.
Okay.
Fine.
I knew you to be a decent man.
Okay. Ram's meat.
What do you want, Wolf?
Hey, how's it going?
Ever seen the salamandra sign?
I've seen a lot. Have a problem with that?
You only have one eye.
Best tell me all you know. The name Azar mean anything?
Yeah.
I have a rule. Before I slit someone's throat, I give them some advice. Never threaten me.
I'll do what
make
I want,
sure
bitch.
Remember that. I mean, image is everything, right?
I need to talk to you about Salamandra.
Yeah.
Your people attacked me at the hospital.
You cracked? I sent them there to bring back one of ours.
Why don't I believe you?
Yeah.
The red says.
In that case, let's call it a misunderstanding. Sorry about your boys.
Pity.
Nope.
Life's
I'm not.
A bitch, then you die. Now, if you shove off, I got some deals to tend to.
I'm short on proof, so let's say I leave you alone for now.
Thanks a lot. But you'll allow me not to fall at your feet. If you do happen to find Javed, I'll be glad to hear about it. And if you find any of his underlings, I wouldn't mind having a chat with them, too.
Okay.
Hit me, chicky.
So I said all right. Someone well-read is certain to gauge their value.
Ha! That dullard Belny knows the alphabet.
Just so. I flattered him so well the fool bought.
What you want?
I want to sell a badge.
Dinner apiece.
Deal.
Okay.
What you want?
I want to sell a badge.
Dinner apiece.
I'll come back.
Oh, so I sold them all.
What you want?
Drink with me?
Sure.
Great. Is it gonna tell me who's buying the badges?
I've had enough.
Okay.
I'm looking for work. Know who could help?
I work for Luvarden, a wealthy merchant. He has many jobs.
Okay. Yes,
that's a big help.
Always help my friends.
Well, we're hammered.
I've had enough.
100 orans. Tell me who's paying for salamander badges.
Shove off.
Okay. Well. Anyways. I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you for the next mission.